The best reaction is indeed no reaction. So let's get into this in regard to stoicism and what this is going to mean for you as you move forward in your life. I have noticed that a sure sign of maturity and emotional intelligence is someone that is stoic in all ways when dealing with external factors, circumstances that may be unfavorable, and in particular those that attempt to be hurtful towards you. When someone is doing or saying things to hurt others, it is evident to me now that they are desperately seeking to inflict pain that they are resonating with internally and physically and on a psychological level. Ignoring them, not reacting, walking away from them is your best reaction instead of becoming like them by seeking revenge. Indifference and distance are the best reactions because it steals their implied instigation to gain emotional supply from you through reactivity or reactive abuse. After all, you may have said certain things as a rebuttal or a way to retaliate or defend yourself in a way that you felt that you needed to defend yourself, but it often leaves you drained. This is because this is an aspect of energy harvesting. They are living off of your joy by trying to steal it away from you. So the best bet for you to do is to deny them the accessibility to you. Deny them the ability to steal your joy and your peace. Not reacting protects you in ways that may not seem very obvious, but truly it disarms those that attempt to inflict pain onto you. It is not your responsibility to explain to them how hurtful they are or the error of their ways, because more often than not, they are fully aware of their intentions. If you focus on becoming indifferent and non-reactive, you provide a shield for yourself in ways that no one can affect, because they only derive power off of your responses. Without that, they have nothing to offer against you. It may be uncomfortable initially when you begin to develop the habit of being silent, ignoring, remaining quiet and disengaging, because at that moment, it may feel as if you're defenseless and that you're allowing what they're doing to you, but in fact, you're not. This is a monumental step towards you freeing yourself from other people's issues. This will take practice, and the more you keep your stance of silence, the more you retreat into solitude, you will begin to win against every attack with no effort at all, just your stoicism. Being non-reactive doesn't mean that you are okay with what has happened or what was said towards you. It is actually a safeguard for you. It shows that you have grown and you've mastered your emotions. When you react negatively or disrespectfully in a similar response as they have towards you, the abuser may even increase their attacks, and it will leave you feeling even more depleted. It will become a vicious, endless cycle of their energy harvesting. So deprive these vampiric energies by preserving your peace, developing your ability to be immune to their provocations. By choosing to be the bigger person, you maintain your inner strength and peace. After all, if you're tired of endless arguments and fights that go anywhere, you only have the ability to impart change on yourself. So be the change you want to see. Protect your peace and your happiness, and allow them to keep their negativity to themselves. Until next time, vibe higher and thrive. I am Latasha MD, 1111.